So I wanted to do something a little different today. I went to a local record store and bought this album for $2. I wanted to see if we can maybe find a sample. Let me show you what we have here.
This album is called Los Indios Tabajaras, Marea Elena. I never heard this before. I'm not really sure what's on here. I just thought it had some really dope artwork and was like, for $2, why not, right? Let's see if we can make some magic happen here.
So this is a sample, right? Okay. All right, so we'll do a little cut here. I had an idea for the drums. I wanted to actually make this into a what do you call it, like a Pharrell style or Neptune style beat. So I'm gonna go get this drum kit that I downloaded a while back. It's actually called Neptunes. It's the sounds they actually used. So I'll put the link in the description too if you want to check it out for free. You can download it. Kicks. Now let's go to the snare. Close hi-hat. Open hi-hat here. Okay. So this is what we have now on the piano. Okay. 3, 4. Okay, so let's check this out. We can do some copy action here. 3 and 4. Copy this. Okay, maybe do something like that. Bring this over to the one here. So now let's chop this joint up a little bit here. Slice it up. Turn the gate on. Polyphony one. Then we're just going to back this up. Start topping this up. Yeah. that. So now I cut this joint a little. Yeah. All right, cool. So I went and got this brain clav. This is literally one of their sounds from that sound pack that I got. So I'm gonna just add this to. Let me just add this to the beat. 3, 2, 1. Now we'll do a little counter melody. Here we go. Okay. 3, 2, 1, and. I added a little bass line too, so this is what we got now. So what I'm gonna go do now is format this and make it into a proper beat, and we'll be back. Okay, so I went ahead and fixed the beat up here. I actually gave it the classic Neptune's 4 count at the beginning. So this is what we got. Verse. So let me know what y'all think of this. Y'all like this one? This old Neptune's beat made from a sample I found. I could dig it. I like it.